giving honor to the Most High God.
Hallelujah.
Make sure I knew the right thing here.
And to the Rabbi, Shlomo Levi Ben Levi, to the Levi family, and the love Bill, members and friends of the Bethlehem Jews. Shabbat Shalom. Still like 10 times as the. I haven't been on this beamer in so long.
It stopped.
It's like I can feel the hairs. Remembering the days when we used to be here. I don't know many of you. I look out and see the new faces that I see today. And as the rabbi said, if this proves that Hashem is still keeping his promise to Abraham, that I would make your descendants as the stars in the heavens and as the sand upon the seashore. And it's good to see Israel is still keeping and holding on. Lord of the universe, who reigned before anything was created, at the time when by his will all things were made, then was his name proclaimed King. And after all things shall cease to be, the awesome one would reign alone. He was, he is, and he shall be in glory. He is one, and there is no other to compare to him, to consort with him. Without beginning, without end, power and dominion belong to him. He is my God and my ever-living Redeemer, the strength of my lot in time of distress. He is my banner and my refuge, my portion on the day I call. Into his hand I entrust my spirit when I sleep, and when I wake, and with my soul, my body too, the Lord is with me, I shall not fear. Thank you.
spirit. Isn't that such a peaceful shalom spirit? That is so nice. You know, we said we come here today for peace. And that's a model of peace. You know, that's what we want. We want peace and harmony. That's what sometimes the Hashem is very rough and hard, only for the purpose that going to refine his fire. You got rough edges, but he'll smooth you out. So everything can be in peace and harmony with each other, so we can smooth out. Sometimes you